Hello children, how are you all? Hope you all are fine. Welcome back to drawing class. Today we are going to draw an interesting picture. Okay, so I will give you and just guess it. Which animal is called the king of the jungle, children? Which animal is called the king of the jungle? Yes, the lion. The lion is called the king of the jungle. So today we are going to draw what? Lion's face. Today what we are going to draw? We are going to draw lion's face, and you can see your children, they have given lion face. Okay, please change it. It is lion's face. Okay, lion's face.
Trace along the dotted lines by following the step by step instructions and color the picture. So already they have given the dotted lines. So what you should do is you should trace along the dotted lines and just you have to color it. And by the side they have given you the steps, and you can also follow the steps and you can learn how to draw the lion face. Okay, let's start, children. So the required things are pencil, eraser and crayon, color pencils. Okay, only these things are required. First sharp your pencil, let it be sharp and little bit dark. Okay, so first we will draw the outline face. Okay, outline face. Start from here and draw the outline of the lion face. Let the pencil be little bit dark, hold it tight and just draw, join the dotted lines. Okay, so now we will draw the eyebrows, children. Join the dotted lines. Okay, so the next part is eyes. Okay, only the outline you should draw. See, the dotted lines you should join. Okay, so the next, another eye. Next, mouth part. We're going to join the dotted lines of mouth part. Okay, now this part, then teeth of the lion. See, okay, the next is we should draw the, we should join the dotted lines of nose. Pencil should be little bit dark, children, then only the line will be visible. The line which are drawing will be visible. The next, so the nose in what shape? The nose is in what shape, children? It is in cone in shape, right? See how it is, it is cone in shape. See, then join. Next we'll trace the hair. Start from here, little bit slowly you do. Okay, Slowly, children, slowly join the dotted lines. So the ear part is left over. Just raise it. So now we complete the lion's face. Okay, so now it is ready to color. So shall we start, children? Okay, the required colors are only 3 colors required, children. See, only yellow, brown and red. Only these 3 colors are required. First we will color it with yellow. The yellow part we will color, children. First I am going to color this face of the lion. Don't color out of the line, children. Okay, now we colored the face, children. Face part we have colored. Now next we will color the nose is in brown in color, right? So we will color it with brown. And this part, be careful when you are coloring, children. So see, do not go out of the line. Okay, so this part, it's little bit dark. On the top we'll color it with this part also. You color it with the brown only, children. On the top of that we will color it with red. Okay, so that it will be little bit dark. See, we will try. So this is dark now, right? Okay, children. So this part don't color, as it is white, leave it. Okay, so now we'll color here. This is in red in color, and the teeth also don't color, children. Okay, now take once again brown and we will color. So the yellow part ears we have left out. So we will color this. We will finish it off this. Last part is hair. The left out is hair that we will finish it off. Okay. Here, same way even you can color. Okay, we have completed the coloring part also children. Okay, so your lion face is ready. So the next page children, penguin, you can do it as homework. Okay, so the same way how you did the line, same way you have to trace the dotted lines and you can color it. It is easy, and also you can draw according to the step wise. It is easy only they have given, so you can learn and you can draw the penguin also. Okay, okay children, take care, bye.